The anomaly. Can you explain it?
Well, short answer, no. They call it an anomaly because it can't be explained. It defies all known physics. It seems to be some fundamental force of this planet's nature, electromagnetic and gravitational. But it's also a kind of weather system that obeys rules and can even be forecast. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Mostly rains. I have...
How did you even know to look for it?
My father. I found reference to it in his notes. After we landed, he was out here looking for a signal. Long before we were. He was the first one to send expeditions. And back then, I was just a kid.
You came to Enoch as a child?
Hmm.
Not many kids were on board the Flores.
My father, being who he was, had the luxury of bringing his family. I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo.
I still can't get used to seeing you.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Welcome back. You look like you got some wary bones. What are you shopping for?
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
What you see is what you get.
Remember to keep your eyes open for beautiful things to fill my shelves. Someone needs to rescue these artifacts before they're lost forever. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. The Apollo 11. I remember watching old footage of that man walking the moon. They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something. Well, can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat.
The insurgents took everything I had left.
What about your daughter? Can she help you?
They took her too.
You heard?
The Hound's bunker looks like a slaughterhouse.
Seems like there's more altar all the time. Don't it?
I don't know about that.
Once there's enough of them, I think it's gonna be lights out.
Guy's crazier than the suits.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound is a scared shitless.
Hey, can you hook me up?
Who revered one?
How long do you think down to the bottom?
Are your hands shaky?
They're saying the Hounds got wiped out.
I
want to see if I can get my stuff back before somebody grabs it.
Oh, damn. That's a good idea.
These guys are crazier than a soup sandwich.
Got enough
for you to get locked in a padded cell.
Back on Earth.
Back on Earth. That. No one remembers that shit, old man. It's over.
Revered one.
yourself in the front door. We just got to keep following orders.
What orders? Has Captain Breyer killed whoever was left to get...
Collapsed. It's gone.
Calm down.
Hey! Anyone under there? Make a noise if you can hear us!
Nothing.
Damn it! We had a full squad stationed here. Can't let you pass. We just got to keep following orders.
What orders? That Captain Reiner killed whoever was left to give us orders, dumbass.
Thank you.
I'm the only one left. They're all gone. They're all dead.
Alder, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah. And I think I know the guy. The captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him.
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me.
Thank you.
tracer!
Hold the side lines! Don't let him through!
Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got!
Hold on,
Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me.
Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. If anybody on this planet needed killing, it was that sadist.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him.
He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic round here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day. Hey! You did a good thing. Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my dead friends can rest a little easier now.
Altered, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
You're nothing like any other altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any outrider I've heard of either.